I am introducing to all of you a new form of medicine. It's called natural allopathic medicine. I am an allopath, but I only use natural substances. I say allopath in that my system of medicine is based on Western medical science. It comes, the heart of it, this is my new system, which I'm going to present to you today, comes out of the emergency rooms and intensive care wards. I've gone into these places, these hallmarks of Western medicine, and found the most effective allopathic medicines, which are magnesium chloride or magnesium sulfate, sodium bicarbonate, and iodine. These are substances that can literally save people's lives in a heartbeat, especially bicarbonate and magnesium chloride or sulfate. Whether a person's having a heart attack or dying from acid conditions in their blood, a doctor in the emergency room or intensive care ward will take out an injection and use these substances and bring people back from the edge of life. These substances are not pharmaceuticals, though they can be created pharmaceutically through chemical process. They are natural substances. They are nutrition. Doctors, emergency doctors, practice nutritional medicine when they use magnesium or sodium bicarbonate. These are substances the body needs. It's a big difference, all the difference in the world between using pharmaceuticals, the chemicals that have side effects because they are toxic, because they contain chemicals that are harmful to the body. There's a world of difference between using them and very safe, concentrated nutritional medicines like magnesium, sodium bicarbonate, and iodine.